A tour bus with 27 people on board was travelling on the Mengjing Road in Xishuangbanna Prefecture in Yunnan. It was reported that the bus overturned due to a slippery road caused by heavy rain. It then plunged into a 40-metre deep valley. 19 people were injured, including the driver. 8 of them suffered serious injuries.